government information on for those passengers traveling onwards within the USA or Canada, if you bought any liquids in duty-free or the sale on board, you have stowed those liquids in your checked-in luggage in Seattle. Thank you.
Crossing from Canada into the U.S. about 100 miles east-northeast of Seattle. So we're looking now down on the Cascade Ranges, and you can see there's a ski hill complex there just coming out from behind the fin that supports the flaps at the top of the frame.